everything recommended in the modern day. If you just Google how to avoid coronavirus problem in your life, whatever instruction comes, exactly all that is done in Pachapattini Vratham from the time immemorial. I think our rishis and munis have been adepts and master in every field, whether health or keeping the society safe, and in every field. So all the vratam, puja, spiritual techniques, religious rituals, anything they design is highly scientific and directly useful to the life. I am so happy that yesterday all the participants of Oneness with the Avatar did fire walking. All you guys understand that Thiruvannamalai, all the participants who did fire walking, I guarantee you will not have corona problem. Coronavirus will not affect you at all, because that fire walking time, that small blisters you get just shoots up your whole immunity, that power to protect yourself from any virus or any problem. It's actually a powerful technique. It's a very powerful technique followed in those days, especially during this season. If you see actually this season, everywhere, all over Tamil Nadu, they will do fire walking, because that protects you completely. And now no virus, nothing will affect you. Every person who did fire walking yesterday in Thiruvannamalai Adhinam, especially that is done very traditionally, systematically. If you had even small blisters, and even if you did not have any blisters, you are protected already from corona problem. You will not be affected at all. Corona will not work on you. It will not affect you. And don't worry, it is a traditional way of making you immune. Actually, it's a traditional vaccination process. The burning live charcoal on which you are supposed to walk with the traditional powerful music which activates your NIM system, that mugulam we call it, on the back of the neck. This music will feel like it is hitting the back of your neck, and your whole detox system will be awakened in that peak altered state of consciousness. You should walk on fire. Not just like that you will walk. You will first awaken, trigger the detox system, and then walk on the fire. 11 feet fire pit. Fools are those who go on abusing the Hindu traditions and methods without knowing the importance. Pray to Parashakti Mahamari, do Pachapattini Vratham, do this traditional fire walking. You are absolutely protected from coronavirus. Traditional vaccination, traditional, natural, organic, no bad side effect vaccination is the Hindu fire walking. Even that lemon piercing, see, even that lemon piercing is a very powerful way of making your system immune. Every time that needle pierces, your system is terrorized and triggered. So that whole system becomes fully alive and active and starts protecting itself. Awakening the immune system ferociously happens by that lemon piercing. Anybody, if you have done more than 11 lemons, be very clear, be assured, you are protected. 11 times is the maximum time your system can continue to cheat you. Lemon piercing, if you have done, you are protected. these are all very typical, powerful, traditional way of awakening you.